big fart. She does it when I'm like, I'm right there.
Hi, Kitty.
And that's when she's on the couch and she goes, right by my head. Oh, you rotten kid.
I love you, Ma.
Yeah. There's Pittsburgh.
Just remember what comes around. She must get more than she can.
Oh, okay. I'm going to see a thing. I want a big one of those. I like fart on their pillows.
Before they go to
sleep.
Oh, I had another favorite thing. Before they go out and they're in trouble, I sit on their sweater. And I hope I have a big fart coming out. Do you love me now? It's okay, you know what they do to me? At first, they can get me far in the ground. Thank you.
Bitch is gonna get it all, right?
Lines are still good. And then, where's the fly? Ever seen that movie?
Which one?
Fly?
No.
If you do see the black and white one, the very first one.
Sounds very exciting.
Oh. Actually, the first one is awesome. Because it's not as gross.
Mm-hmm.
But it's the fact is, watching a man falling apart to actually be a fly.
Right.
It's
I have heard of it. I've never seen it.
The only gross part in that movie is when it was eaten. And then what I actually had to do is a fly.
Mm-hmm.
But anyways,
I ate a fly once.
I think we all did. Second one wasn't too bad. And it was really more gross than ever. I couldn't watch it. Aliens is gross. That is a gross movie. I just don't like Halloween. The movie. I get nightmares from me.
Mm-hmm.
That's my point. It didn't matter.
You're tilting.
You know, for quitting smoking, and you know your favorite thing is the best thing,
mm-hmm.
but it's hard for people do like to drink and smoke on the weekend. Okay, suck it. Sunday morning comes around. Did I really need that? Is it the drink or the cigarette? Maybe a little bit of both. Oh, thank you.
Oh my god, that's Rick Astley. Nothing. It's just horrible music.
Yes. That's good.
I'll be where you call me. Some disco music I don't mind till they start changing it.
No, just mega hit. So it's download in blocks.
Actually, I think right? That's mega training.
So this is 2 hours of mega hits 2019. Then I've got another one, mega hits 2020. Then I got another one. It's all light rock, Air Supply, that kind of stuff. Phil Collins. Then I got a hard rock one. And then a lot of trance. Trance music, dance, club music. I even have classical. I got 2 hours of classical music.
And then you played it.
Do you listen to jazz?
Some of it's not.
I will if, you know, everyone's into it, sure.
I listen if somebody has it on, but I do listen to it, but it's...
I don't actively go and download it or buy it.
No,
but if it's on, I'll listen to it.
It's just like the other stuff too. Like, I don't mind listening to country, but somebody else is listening to it. But so the new stuff isn't too bad.
Yeah.
Opera.
Oh, Lord.
I've been to operas. I went to Stravinsky's Firebirds. That was really good.
I went to a couple of plays.
I went to
It was a big... That's not an opera.
That one, I don't know what you call it.
It's
musical?
Not an opera, yeah.
Oh, it was so good.
We go to Buffalo for those ones. We did a lot of Buffalo traveling and things like that. Like concerts and that. They're so close by anyways. But I didn't really snuggle anything over to the United States. I just snuggle things back.
Oh, next summer is better.
Me too. That's our big hopes.
Whoa. That's it.
Pam takes a tumble.
Oh no, I just didn't want to smash my face. Thanks. Good morning.
Kirby. Have you seen someone get a Kirby?
Sounds painful. Not the